lads, move! Loose tops and royals!
Get me some speed! As much sail as you can!
Full sails!
Over there, Captain. The fishing settlement of Greystock. The French took over after it was ransacked by bandits. Assassin allies of their home
and
two beds. Heads
up.
He's off the way.
Anchor.
Yeah.
Captain has the wheel.
Get the mainsails into the wind!
That wind's trouble, Captain Corman.
There's all sail!
Let go anchor!
It's all got to be moved, lads. With gumption.
Templars desire to understand the nature of these artifacts. Their spies have called upon many doctors and other learned people in New York.
They have also approached many tribes with questions.
Yeah, they've been showing that manuscript far and wide. No one can read the strange writing or understand the images. We do have a name, though.
We learned that Lawrence Washington sent out the manuscript.
Lawrence Washington, businessman, Virginian politician, and high-ranking Templar.
Oh, yes. I recently heard he was back from the West Indies. One of my men saw his majordomo pick up a strange package.
Then that package will be delivered to him promptly. Shay, figure out what it is and find Washington. And when you do, learn all you can.
I'll prepare the Morrigan.